Hello children, I have come with an exercise on the past form verbs. So, nama past form verb pathi nariya learn pannom illaya. So, we have learned about three rules. The first rule is we can add ed to the verb to make it into the past form verb. First rule enna patho verb kuda nama ed seithona at the end la ed nama seithona and the verb past form aayidalam illaya. So three ways irukku past form a aakkuradhukku verbs, okay? Second rule enna na the verbs which ends with e, e la mudiyadhu or verb action words illa action words e la mudiyadhu adoda last letter e a irundhuchna anga we can add only d, okay? Anga nama enna mattum dhaan add pananum, not ed only d, okay? The third rule is some verb take the different word or they may have some changes in their spelling. சில verbs நம்ம past form ஆ நம்ம change பண்றோம்னா அதுல என்ன ஆகும்னா அந்த verb ஓட spelling change ஆகும் or else நம்ம totally different word கூட அதல நம்ம use பண்றோம். So these are the three rule that we have learned about how to make a verb into past form verb, okay? So now we are going to do an exercise about adding d or ed at the end of the verb to make it into past form. So in the six verbs kuduthirukanga, actually there are 12 verbs given in your book, but I have choose what I have taken only the six verbs from your book and you need to do the remaining six by yourself. So na six verbs da eddi poturken. So idhula ipo neenga learn panna poringa endha verb kuda nama ed add pananum endha verb kuda nama only d add pananum, okay? And once you understand about the exercise means, do the remaining questions by yourself, okay? So in the exercise mudinjitchu neenga idha clear ah neenga indha video paathu neenga understand pannitingana remaining irukra six verbs ume neengale podunga, okay va? So let's begin this exercise. Let me read out the question, that is write the past form of the given verbs by adding d or ed. So given verbs idhila indha verbs ella kuduthirukanga indha verb ah nama past form verb ah change pananum eppadina d neenga add pannalam illana ed add pannalam, but according to the last letter only we need to check whether we can add d or ed. So or verb odiye last letter enna irukku nu paathuda nama anga d mattum add pannanuma illa ed add pannanuma nama learn pannikalam, okay? So eppo nama d mattum add pannanum, when a verb end with e, last letter or verb oda last letter e a irukku na anga mattum neenga d da add panninge. Suppose andha last letter e a illa na andha verbs ku la we can directly add ed to make it into past form verb, clear? Okay, let's learn about the six verb first. Okay, the six verb ku enna meaning nu nama read out pannikalam. First verb is smile. What? Smile na enna? Sirikkirathu, okay? Then roll, r o l l, roll na purandrathu nama solralam, okay va? Tharaiyila poi purandu vidrathu nama solralam illaya, adha roll, okay? Next wash, w a s h, wash na enna? Kadurathu, okay? Need, n double e d, need na thevai, need na enna? Thevai, avasiyam nama solralam, okay? Next close, c l o s e, close appadina moodrathu, okay? Close na enna? Moodrathu solralam. Next watch, w a t c h, watch appadina paakrathu, watch na enna? Paakrathu, okay va? So now let's change it into past form verb. So inga verb kuduthirukanga, ipo inda verb ku nama past form make panna porom with the help of d or ed, okay? So what is the first word? That is smile, s m I l e, smile. So d add pananuma ed add pananuma nama eppadi check pananum na sonna? Very good. The last letter, what is the last letter here? That is e. So in the word e la mudinjirukku, appo e la mudiyudhu appadina nama anga d mattum add pannuvoma illa ed eduvoma? Very good. When a verb ends with e, or verb e la mudiyudhuna, we can write only d. Adhu thana rule. Appo nama inga enna mattum add pannanum? D mattum nama add panni eludhunona it became the past form verb. So the answer is smile, s m I L E in add பண்ணனும் only D then the word is in past form இல்லை இப்போ past form இருக்கா smiled okay I smiled will become smiled okay let's learn the second that is roll R O L L roll so what is the last letter that is L there is no E அப்போ இந்த லாஸ்ட் லெட்டர் ஈயா இல்லனா நாம என்ன ஆட் பண்ணனும் வெர்ப் கூட வெரி குட் தட் இஸ் ED ED ஆட் பண்ணி நாம எழுதுனோம்னா இட் பிகேம் தி பாஸ்ட் ஃபார்ம் வெர்ப் அப்போ வாட் இஸ் தி ஸ்பெல்லிங் ஆஃப் ரோல் தட் இஸ் R O L L ED ரோல் ஓகே ரோல் பிகேம் ரோல் நெக்ஸ்ட் வாஷ் W A S H wash wash na enna na sonne kalurathu na sonne illaya ipo wash udi last letter enna h wash udi last letter enna h so h ingiradhu h la mudinjuchna no problem e la mudincha mattum dhaan nam idhu illa d e matta add pannuvo e e thavithu vera endha letter ah undalum we can directly add ed appo wash will become what very good that is washed nam enna add pannum D மட்டும் ஆட் பண்ணனுமா இல்ல ED ஆட் பண்ணனுமா எஸ் we need to add ED so what is the spelling that is W A S H ED washed okay wash became washed smile became smiled rolled swashed okay first three நம்ம கம்ப்ளீட் பண்ணியாச்சு Let's learn about the fourth one. That is need. Fourth one is need. N double E D. Need. Need. अपने ना तमर लेने ना सुनने. Very good. रेंड बात तो सुनने. That is need ना तेवई. One more. अवश्यम. Okay. नमक तेवन चलला इल्ना. अवश्यम चलला. I need some water. एनिक water बेनो. एनिक तानी तेवे. अभी ना चलला इल्या. I need a pen. एनिक वो pen बेनो. एनिक pen ये अवश्यमा बेनो. अभी नमक चलला. Okay. So now இப்ப need வந்து நம்ம past formல எழுதணும் so past formல எழுதணும்னா we can add d or ed so last letter என்னன்னு செக் பண்ணலாமா what is the last letter that is d இல்லையா அப்போ d ல முடிஞ்சிருக்குனா நான் d மட்டும் ஆட் பண்ணனுமா ed ஆட் பண்ணலாமா very good நான் வந்து ed ஆட் பண்ணலாம் why because last letter e இல்ல e இருந்தா மட்டும் தான் we can use d but e illana we can add ed so what is the spelling now n double e d need edidittu you are going to add ed so need became eppadi pronounce pananum needed eppadi pronounce panninga very good needed need needed okay let's go for the fifth one close enadhu close close na enna moodrathu close na moodrathu so what is the spelling c n o s e close what is the last letter that is e e thana last letter appo last letter e la mudinjichuna nam enna mattum da add pannuvo very good only d appo indha spelling ipo eludalama what is the spelling c n o s e and the word eludhinga okay கொடுத்திருக்க வேர்டை எழுதிட்டு அதுக்கப்புறமா இப்ப என்ன என்ன மட்டும் ஆட் பண்ணணும் மல்லி டி அப்போ டி மட்டும் நான் எழுத போறேன் ஓகே சோ நவ க்ளோஸ் will become closed ஓகே க்ளோஸ் க்ளோஸ்ட் சோ லாஸ்ட் ஒன் வாட்ச் W A T C H வாட்ச் வாட்ச் னா என்ன சொன்னே பார்க்கிறது இல்லையா சோ இப்போ இதோட லாஸ்ட் லெட்டர் என்ன தட் இஸ் H என்னது H so h la mudinjirukku so na d mattum add pananuma illa ed eludalama yes na vandu idu kuda ed va add pannalam illaya appo watch no became what watch illaya that is spelling enna solunga paakalam w a t h nu ezhudittu the question la irukkad appdi neenga copy panikonga watch adukaprema we need to add ed watch okay children So whenever you are trying to change the verb into the past form with the help of ed ning or verb past form change pandringa edo illa edo use pannina ning enna pannanum adu simple hint is that question la irukiradha appadi first eduthu edudunga adukaprama illa d add pannoma e la mudinjirundha d add panninge e la mudiyana neenga e d add panninge so very easy okay you need to keep in your mind to check whether the verb ends with e இல் ஈல முடிஞ்சா only you need to add d ஈல முடியல அப்படினா you can directly add ed so children we have learned the six past form verb smiled rolled washed kneaded closed and watched so I hope you are clear with the exercise try and learn more past form verb how to make the past form verb by adding d or ed by yourselves thank you so much for watching this video